my goodness. 25 straight victories.
3 national championships.
The first time I came here, when I crossed those railroad tracks, you see this football stadium.
Guys from Division I who had been in trouble, fails a drug test, flunks out of school.
Who disappeared for a couple years and then show up again at Alabama or the New England Patriots. This is where they come from.
Let's go!
Once you win 3, the expectation is to win a 4th national championship. We graduate everybody that's supposed to graduate, and everybody goes D1.
You don't get this but one chance now. You don't get one chance at what we're trying to do. You got me?
Yes, sir.
Nobody's in my family ever been this far. And I asked myself, is this something I want to do? Because being away from my son, I'm playing football for him. But I'm also missing him growing up.
I ain't never want to go to class. I just leave and go home.
That is not going to be good.
I got to do what I got to do to get back to another big-time Division I program. It's very frustrating.
Life ain't fair. Football ain't fair. Don't worry about what happens. Just stay focused.
They say I'm as big as they come. King of the hill, I'm pulling that card, I hit him so hard, it feels like steel. When it comes to the fame,
you have to provide them with structure, tough love.
I'm finna give up on football.
And going back to what? Everyone deserves the opportunity to get an education. Everyone deserves the opportunity to have a second chance.
Hard work pays.
You just probably cost your chance at a national championship. If football ain't for you, go find another damn school to go to.
Messed up, dug a hole, gotta climb out of it.